Good morning. Good morning, YouTube. Today is a Tuesday. Love going up on a Tuesday. I don't know what this wrist action is. I really wanted to film a week in my life video because I've never really done that before. I really like watching them, and also for my own benefit because I want to see what a week in my life was like at this time in my life. I just wanted to be hashtag authentic with you real quick because, you know, I am authentically Annie. Sunday night, I just had a bad night. There was a culmination of things that I'm really not going to get into. Now, yesterday, Monday, was a pretty good day. Turned my mood, not all the way around, you know, but it made me in a little bit of a better mood. Let's give a slight synopsis of what I did Monday. Day, class, whatever. It was a beautiful day here in Arizona. It was like 50 degrees. It was crazy because back home in Iowa, it's negative 40 with wind chill. That's like over 100 degrees colder in Iowa. That's insane. Basically, I got a lot of homework done. Then I treated myself with some Starbs. My place is 100 paces away from Starbucks, which is so dangerous, yet blissful. Monday night, last night, I went to a book study with this new youth ministry that I'm joining called Young Life. It was my first time and it was super fun, you guys. Some new people and everyone's very sweet, and we are reading this book called I Don't Have Enough Faith to Be an Atheist. And you guys, I'm so excited to read this book. It's kind of about like backing up why Christianity is the one true faith with facts, reasoning, scientific evidence. And I don't have class until 12:45 on Tuesdays, which is so baller. I can't even explain it to you. But it's 9:30 right now. I got up at like 8:30. I have like 3 hours till my class starts, so that's weird. I've always had 8 a.m. So this is so weird to me. Yeah, that was the longest preface ever. Oh, this is good lighting. This is nice. Did my hair, doing some space buns. Oh. I'm going to a concert tonight. I'm going to a hippocampus concert. Yee, yee. One of my favorite bands, I posted a vlog of the last time I saw them in November, but they're coming to Phoenix. So Becca and I are going down there today after class for that concert tonight. So that's why my hair is like kind of different. Don't freaking hurt me because I'm drinking coconut milk. What am I eating? Where am I? So, yeah. Tumblr girl doesn't use her bowels correctly. Look at those chins. Food stuff. What? I don't know if eating a whole bag of chocolate chips in one sitting is necessarily what my body needs right now. My life of figuring out what the heck and heck is going on with everything. We need food because we are humans who will survive on food. So, I feel so extra right now, walking around with this outfit. Whatever. Here comes Rebecca. At least I hope it's her.
Yep, it's her.
Okay, so I'm updating the vlog / telling Becca the story for the first time. I think it's funny, but it's more embarrassing. So I'm wearing a skirt and tights, and I was walking across campus, and I was trying to be conscious of like myself, you know? So I was like at that intersection by the Honors Building. So it was like a busy intersection, like by the Target intersection. And there was like cars everywhere. There was lots of people walking. And I looked down and my skirt was like folded up. Literally like my spandex and tights were like, and I don't know how long it'd been like that. I don't know, and nobody said anything. I walked past so many people. I was like, could someone be like a sis and be like, hey, your skirt's rolled out. No one did that, but anyway. Yeah, so I was really self-conscious then the rest of the day. So that was my story. Wow, we're car vlogging. We're literally going south. Encore will be Buttercup, and I think they'll start with this song. This video doesn't get 6 million views.
I'm donating my channel to one lucky viewer.
Yeah. I guess how much I've made off YouTube? Zero. Nothing.
I was gonna say like a couple dollars.
No.
the inner city here literally sucks butt. Like, it's so uneven. Yeah. I can't believe it.
Snacks.
You brought like a gourmet meal.
I brought a baggie of granola.
Guys, so this video is sponsored by Simply Balanced Granola. They don't know it. I really like their granola because it tastes just like you're in the woods. It tastes like if you like just bit into a tree. Yeah. Okay. So we're waiting for Hippocampus to come on. That's it. Bye.
Okay, so I just had the weirdest nap of my life. I don't know how to explain that it was weird, but it was a weird nap, so just trust me on that one. Now my hair is looking fresh, my whole face looking fresh, my voice sounding
fresh.
Some oatmeal. I'm in a weird mood. I haven't really told you guys about the concert. Yeah, we went to Hippocampus in Phoenix last night. Oh my gosh, you guys. My hair is weird. I look like I'm from the Victorian era or something. It's actually kind of sick. It actually looks like I did my hair. Guys, oh my gosh. It looks like a wig that a president would wear, but it's brown. I look like George Washington. So, I can't stop thinking I look like Fran Thomas Jefferson right now. Lewis and Clark, I'm asking you to go across the United States. Hashtag Louisiana Purchase. Don't fact check me on any of that information. Just trust me, I'm Thomas Jefferson, okay? I know what I'm talking about. We saw Hippocampus. Wow. So we went to the Hippocampus concert. We waited in line for a bit. It was so nice out. It was 120 degrees warmer in Phoenix than it was in Iowa. That's freaking crazy. 120 degrees warmer. I'm probably gonna talk about weather like 6,000 times in this video, but that's because back in Iowa, it's like negative 40, negative 60, and in Phoenix, it was like 70. You guys. So the concert, I put in a few clips. Fantastic. This is the fourth time I've seen Hippocampus. Weird flex. I love Hippocampus. They're from the Midwest, and so everything about them is perfect. It was a great show. It was a great, great show. Concert was done at like 10:40. We got, you know, going around 11. Stopped at a Mickey D's for some ice cream and water. Post-show water. Making a different Spotify. I was making a new Spotify playlist at 2:30 a.m. So I'm anxious to see what the frick that is all about. I went to bed at like 2:45 and woke up at 7 because I had an 8 a.m. today. So that's why I'm seriously super potato-ish. Like, I just need to do a little bit of homework, and I want to like read this book that I'm reading and read my Bible. So there's a couple things I want to do, like just getting stuff done and then hanging out instead of vice versa. I need to shut the front door right now. I've been rambling. It's just because I'm kind of cozy in my little spot. I'm just sitting here on my bed, and I'm like freaking just living. Okay. So my hair is just really crazy right now. I'm not gonna take a shower yet. So I'm going to attempt to brush it. And I have like thick curly hair, and that typically doesn't do well with brushing while it's dry. So usually I brush my hair in the shower or never. So I don't really brush my hair a lot, and I never brush it when it's just dry like this and it's so tangly. So this is really fun, so I thought I'd record it. It might be kind of quirky, so let's do it. Okay, not that bad, but that doesn't look cute at all. This, terribly messy, kind of cute. This, super brushed and nice, ugly. So what would I ever choose? Okay, my hair's not as tangled as I thought it was. Hey. this was a video of me brushing my hair.
There's a lot of contents in here.
Okay, what is up? It is about 4:30 in the afternoon, and I don't even remember what time it was last time I talked to you, but basically, long story short, I didn't finish my freaking peanut butter oatmeal monstrosity, and I did a little bit of homework, but then I also watched The Bachelor with Becca, and my homework's taking a lot longer than I thought, so I really haven't left my bed because that's where I was working on homework and also watching The Bachelor. So I was like, I should get outside, you know, in sunlight and stuff, and also I'm going to get food. And I was gonna go to this deli, but apparently it closes at 3, so that is no bueno. I'm hungry, but like for something kind of, maybe I'll just get a smoothie bowl, because this is gonna be my last meal of the day. Let's just go see what the hip hop app says. So here's the fit. So I've got a crew neck that I wear to bed usually on, and it's a nice little scrunchy shoulder situation. Then it's super unflattering. You can't even tell if I really do have a body. The ruffle socks with the dirty Vans. So I'm really feeling myself. Also, it's 4:20 and I didn't even realize it. Hashtag hold up. AA. Okay, that's enough of that. Package of cream cheese. I'm using Philadelphia, just plain Philadelphia. Then you just go ahead and take your lid off and you peel off the thing. And then you take your finger and you just really put it in there, and there you go. A nice 9:45 p.m. snack. Also, as I said before, dairy makes me feel sick. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Ask me first who made me throw this cat. Get money, don't be mad. No, stop. Hate is bad. One more shot for us. Another round. Please, oh my god.
Is that one thing where you
say ASMR?
No.
Oh, mukbang.
Mukbang?
It's a mukbang of cream cheese. So we're gonna try, oh, strawberry is kind of mushy.
Chocolate salt.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. Just really appreciate all my new subscribers. Shout out to you guys.
Are you gonna do it?
Wait. What's up, guys? So thanks so much for subscribing, all you new subscribers. Thanks for the support. Becca! Are you mocking me back there? I gotta suck you in the jaw. Scene. Hunger Games joke. Katniss really got that bread. Am I right? Subscribe for more content. Thursday, and I don't have class on Thursday, so I'm going to get, it's like 10:30 a.m. and yeah, I'm going to get some food. So as you saw earlier, I got up and did some homework, so that's a W for me, and got some like lunch breakfast. I got a smoothie bowl from Jamba Juice, which I'm addicted to. So, did a bit of Bible study, read some of a book that I'm doing for my book study, and watched an episode of New Girl. And now I'm going to film a video, a video for my channel. So you'll just have to see what that is.
So I got these pants from Urban Outfitters, and they were literally on sale for like $5. And they weren't in the pajama section, but they really could be pajamas. So comfy, and I feel like when I wear them with like a jacket, they look less lazy.
So I just got done filming my video. I think it went okay. So be on the lookout for that. But now I'm going to a coffee shop to try to get a little bit of work done and get out of the house.
I was wondering if maybe you'd like to go to the beach and maybe get a coffee after or something, if that's all right.
This is my workout fit. When closing yearbook. Yeah. We're here at Zumba. I'm looking, I don't know what this, I look like a carrot or something, but there's a photographer here and it's just not my best day. Here's after Zumba. I like literally hope so badly that there's no photos taken of me because I'm not looking cute during my Zumba class.
Good morning. It's Friday. Gotta get down on Friday. Am I right? So, I totally did not vlog last night. I actually couldn't sleep last night. Sometimes I just get in like weird head spaces. I think it's at night. I don't know if it has to do with like, I don't know what it has to do with. I was like just going through my head all the things that I put before God all the time, and then I was continuing to like put them before God even though I was like trying to pray. So it's so weird to explain, but basically like I just really want to be way more intentional about my prayer. So I feel like my prayers are kind of half effort, sort of. I don't know. I want to be more desperate because I am desperate. Like, I am going to sin, but I can be forgiven, and I just need to rely on God for all of that. Like, I was just having, like, weird insecurities and trying to pray about them, but not praying very well, and then I was getting mad at myself for, like, praying half-heartedly. And also, then I just kept thinking of, like, oh, I want to film all these YouTube videos this summer, and I was like thinking about my house for the summer, and then I was also thinking about how I want to run a half marathon in the fall and how I should start training today, like make some eggs. I don't have eggs, and why did I think that was so important? And I was like, I'm gonna like not listen to music anymore. I'm only gonna pray when I walk to class. So I just like existentialize things, I think, when I'm tired. So anyway, that was my night. Woohoo, fun times. Hashtag vlog content. But yeah, today's Friday and really have nothing planned. I have one class. It's like 9:57 right now. I have class at 10:20. Sorry, I keep sniffing. Sicky. I'm sick. Sick. But okay, so I'm
Oh, whoa. What was that noise?
Okay. Here's the fit. Let's see. Shoes thrifted. Pants thrifted, shirt thrifted, jacket from H&M, scarf from Target. Thank you. this is our goal onesie. Yeah. Like we wanna be fit enough in 2019 to fit into this. So it's from Brandy Melville, not sponsored.
It says working one size
out.
Fits all.
Yeah, it says one size fits all. So like I'm bound to fit in it if I just stop eating. Thrifting. I don't know if you could tell, and I'm gonna do a mini haul for y'all. We went to literally like, I don't know, 5 thrift stores here in Flagstaff, so that was fun to see some of the local thrift stores. But at one store I got just this, and it is a red and white striped scarf for either tying around my neck, very America, if I want to play pin the tail on the donkey. Bird Box.
Yeah.
Yeah, or if I want to be Rambo. So that's what that's for. Then I got these PJs, but they're Peanuts, the Peanut Gang. So got like matching pants. So it's a lot of Peanuts happening. Am I right?
Peanuts.
That's be crazy. This one's from Goodwill, which is hashtag expensive. I got this t-shirt and it's just got this very Arizona-y print on it. It's from the Good Earth Restaurant and Bakery in Tucson, Arizona, which I've been to Tucson, so it's not even like fake, which is Sedona Apple Festival. And again, I just thought the print was very fun colors and I just needed more t-shirts because I didn't really bring a lot of t-shirts. Then I got this mug, which it's kind of a gross mug and I don't know if I'm going to use it for like drinking, but it says San Francisco Peaks, Arizona, which is the peaks that are here in Flagstaff. So I thought it'd be like kind of a fun memento and it was 25 cents. The next couple things are themed items. So I'll show you the first one first. It's a little Pooh Bear keychain. And honestly, confession time, I'm kind of scared of metal, like little metal things. So I don't use keychains, but I thought I could cut that off and just use it as a little tiny bear because I love Pooh Bear. So that's the first part of the Pooh Bear series. We'll set him right here. Becca found this gem in one of the thrift stores. I can't even like fill the whole screen. It's so big. I needed it. And it was half off. It was, yeah. This was $1.50. It's so impractical. That's all that I got. Now it's Becca's turn to show you what she got.
Order business. I got some cloth, which I just cut so that I can wear. Maybe in my hair. I got an Arizona license plate that I'll probably
so cool.
put onto my own car. And
it's legal.
Then I got a Life is Good shirt and it says happy hour. The little camper. And then I got some Calvin. Me and my Calvin. Got some Calvin jeans. And then. My. Literally my favorite thing from today. I'm not kidding.
She said at the beginning of the day, she was like, my goal for today is to find a spatula. I was like, no.
Good Will? Don't you mean?
Medium Will?
Yeah, who good. Is this Will?
Yeah, who is Will? He's not that good. I have to stretch out my leg. I forgot to also say it's Saturday night. What are you doing on a Saturday night?
Wait, are you thinking what I'm thinking? That one's right.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Remember that surrounding charge. Hey, Becca, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think so.
Remember that summer we talked to the lake with our clothes on? You will do everything that I say.
Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. I'm Annie. I'm so happy that you clicked on my channel. Like and subscribe.
This video is going to be so long. I've literally just been filming myself talking like every single day. That's like...
If this video gets 60 likes, we will...
Well, will run across NAU
naked.
Naked with clothes on. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Home slices. And
tweet me at David Dobrik.
Yeah, tweet me at David Dobrik. Bye.